Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen and ladies, how are we today? Hope all is going well. Hope you guys are having had a great week. It's going so far. Man, MLB playoffs going well. Let's see. At the filming of this video, let's see. The Yankee series is tied Yankees are up 2-0 over the Cleveland Guardians. And in the National League, the New York Mets are 1-1 versus the Dodgers. So I hope you're enjoying this playoffs. You know, it's going to be a good one. It'd be nice to see the competitive series continue, and hopefully at the end of the day, don't really care about the American League. But the National League, hoping the Mets go ahead and come out ahead. But hey, what do we got for you today? First time we're going to have this product this year, 2024 Bowman Chrome Mega Box. What are we going to find? I'm not sure. I know we're looking for the guy on the box who's Dylan Cruz. We'll check it out right after this. Right, folks, so we got Dylan Cruz on the front. What can you get? Well, you got your 5 card packs of the Bowman Chrome Baseball, and you got your 2 exclusive Chrome Mega Packs. Again, we are looking for, you know, some Dylan Cruz, baseball features, uniforms. Let's see, what else can you get? An autograph in here, 100 card pack, yeah. I don't know. I'm not sure what you could get. First time opening Chrome Mega Box in a while. So hopefully it'll work out well. Obviously, the special Chrome Mega Box packs, which are these two, those are the key ones. Those are the key ones. But let's see what we can get out of these chrome packs here. Can we get some color? Wouldn't mind some color. But look at that. We got Aaron Judge. Probably your MVP of the American League. You got Jazz Chisholm. Chris Bryant signing. Ellie De La Cruz rookie. We'll take that one. And Luba. So, Tyler Soderstrom, rookie. Manny Machado. Wyatt Langford, rookie. I'll take that one. Corey Seager. Davis Schneider. So, I guess the Chrome Megabox one there, those must be the ones where you could get, like, the Dylan Cruises and some of these other guys. Matt Olson. Corbin Carroll. Wow, don't tell me. Tyler. Manny. Wyatt. Wow. That's like that other box. Really? Already? I mean, I'll take the Wyatt Langford, but damn, that stinks on the outside. Oh, Jack Leiter. The first Jack Leiter I've pulled. Eddie Rodriguez. Royce Lewis. J-Ram hit a nice home run last night. And Christian Encarnacion Strand. J-Ram hit his home run at the wrong time last night, folks. Really? Corey Seager already? Oh. Wow, Davis Snyder. Wow, Jack Leiter, Rodriguez. Royce. Oh, my goodness gracious. Well, folks, I have 2 more of these, and I got to tell you something. The correlation better not be like that in those other boxes, because that is going to suck. All right, so we're going to get our guy. We're going to get the man, the myth. The Francisco Lindor, Francisco Alvarez. Man, Alvy, he needs to go ahead and do better. We need more from him. So we have a Bowman first for the Marlins of Andres Valor. James Wood. A first of Dawin Joseph for Seattle, a non-first. Namala, I think that's a good one. And our last one. Oh, My First Bowman. Woo-hoo! All right. That is a cool card. Gunnar Henderson. All right, we'll take that one. Man, that's pretty cool. I have not seen that one. My First Bowman, and Gunner is holding his first Bowman. So next color. I mean, a cool insert. Come on, Alvy. What are you doing? What is Alvy doing? Still no color. Oh, we got Jackson Holiday on the Mojo. Rookie. Vladimir Guerrero. Jackson Merrill. We'll take that one. LA first. Don't know who that is. Teon Liranzo. And a first for Colorado of Ariel DeHigo. DeHigo? Signed as a free agent from Havana, Cuba. All right, hey. First box, not that great. I like the Gunner. He got the Jackson. That's okay. Jackson Merrill, rookie. That's a good one. Some other rookies got the Del Ellie, the couple of Wyatts. Don't like the correlation there. That's not good. I mean, you got five packs and, you know, you get doubles already. So I'm hoping these other two boxes that I got right there aren't like that. So, but hey, thanks a lot for hanging out. Much appreciated. As always, there's some other stuff for you to look at. Come on back tonight for the show. Episode number, was it 94? Man, we get 6 weeks away from 100, folks. 6 weeks away. Holy crap. Looking forward to a great show. Still working on guests. Trying. If any of you watching this video, if you want to be on the show and you want to come and talk the hobby, you want to talk sports, please go ahead and let me know. Thanks a lot again for hanging out. And as always, I'll catch you at the next rip.